Hi, End of the Road News here, Taylor Taranto, reporting. Trump recognizes Kamala as not black at the Black Journalist Convention. It's funny because she's not, and the majority of those in attendance aren't journalists either. Let's see, Harris wasn't there, even though they told Trump that she would be, and that's why he came. So he was there under false pretenses. White House said she can identify as anything she wants. Therefore, I am now a black journalist. Obama was never black either. Trump promises to kill Social Security taxes for seniors. That's great news. I promise to kill Ashley Babbitt using the military when I am released. I refuse to let ghosts haunt Americans. We have to kill all ghosts once and for all. It will be easy. I know a lot about ghost hunting. First you put down the necromancers, then their ghosts disappear. I don't care what level they are, even level 99 necromancers are no threat to our military. In a few days, Kamala Harris will pick me as your next vice president. I humbly accept in advance. My name is A.B. Vance. I'm the most advanced VP in modern warfare history. It is my call of duty, and I accept my mission to kill a ghost recon. I have been chosen by Allah. By my new album, Allah's Got 99 Names, But a Bitch Ain't One, coming out soon from the closet. I produce albums in my closet studio to save and make money. It is a humble beginning. I am humble. I'm the greatest Muslim gangster rap artist of all time. My name is the Prophet Muhammad, spelled P-R-O-F-I-T, because I like making money. Trump shooter Crook Yerrick was on an AGR building in front of and to the left of Trump when he shot Trump through the right ear, and the bullet ricocheted off his skull because of its durable thickness and killed firefighter Corey Companion as he human shielded his family before Secret Service arrived to tackle Trump. Secret Service were too short. Secret Service hires diversity, equity, and inclusion midgets who were all white. It's all right to hire blacks, but the only black person there was that crook's old dark heart. He murdered Trump's supporters on January 6th, and now we need to kill off ghost hunting Americans with our great and underappreciated military. It is a shame, but someone has to do it. I volunteer. I volunteered 6+ years of my life to kill ghosts. I am the best. Now I'm underappreciated in the hole for 1+ year as a disabled vet. America has too many underappreciated veterinarians. We need more. Underworked and underappreciated, it's sad. We're going to fix them. Neuter strays, spay and neuter your pets. We have the best pets in the world. We love our vets. Trump came in good spirit to a very rude introduction at the National Association of Black Journalists. But he is not a ghost. Ghosts blamed him for being late. We're going to employ black veterans who are disabled to kill those ghosts. That's what a black job is exactly, Rachel Scott. We're going to have the largest pet cemetery in the world to honor our wonderful black wounded and disabled veterans. Trump says A.D. Vance has no impact on elections. 38% of those polled think Vance is not ready to be president on the net and Yahoo News. Trump said Kamala would be the world's play toy if elected, further proving she is the whore of Babylon and revelation of the Bible. Trump survived a fatal head wound, and he is much alive, but not because of necromancers. We can't trust the black money and jobs of the CIA. We have to put down all the sick pets. Ashley Babbitt will no longer haunt us when I am A.D. Vance. Harris's VP pick pets. Sad. It's very sad, really. Okay, this is End of the Road News, signing out.